Have you ever had a teacher like that? You ever had an intense teacher?
Yeah, maybe a high school football coach that came close, you know?
It seemed
a little more appropriate there, though. But what I love is that musicians love the movie, too.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, if you're doing a music movie and musicians are digging it, then you know you got it right.
Yeah, you did it right. Because, I can't see this guy getting angry at anyone. Can we zoom in? Look at this guy up here. Legalize it, you know what I'm saying? what is going on with this guy?
Well, that's, speaking of music, that actually is, we're having a low note singing contest.
A low note singing contest?
Yeah, first thing in the morning, see who can sing low or see who basically has the most testosterone. that's my friend Bob.
How low can you go?
1970, God knows what.
Yeah, and then look at this dude down here. This is George R. R. Martin from Game of Thrones. how low can you go? Can you go really low?
Low can you go? Yeah, we would get down to like low C or so, and then my Uncle Dave would come out of the cabin and drop it a fifth.
Yeah, there you go, yeah, Uncle Dave, yeah. Can you do it right now? Let's see if we can do it right now. Can you go, are you ready?
You have to sing, many brave souls are asleep in the deep. There's a whole song.
Oh, I didn't know that.
So beware, beware. Oh, and then.
I can't do it. I can't even do that.
Beware. All right. Okay. Drop it a half.
Okay.
Many brave souls are asleep in the deep, so beware. Let me go together.
Okay.
Beware.
That's pretty good. Not bad. You want to do it? Drop it again?
Many brave souls are asleep in the deep, so beware, beware.
I couldn't do that. That's what I'm talking about there. Another home run. That's great.